Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen. And today I have a super exciting announcement for you guys because the social media planner is live on High Level and you can connect up to 4 different social media accounts and it's still being added to every single day. So I'm going to show you guys how to set that up so that you can cancel your Hootsuite or IFTTT or whatever programs that you use right now. It's all available in High Level. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. All right, guys, exciting video today because I'm gonna show you guys how you can get your own social media scheduler for free, included in software you already have. And it also does all the lead follow-up for you. It's a lead CRM. You can do opportunity cards. You can email all in one text and email platform, two-way, obviously, and so much more. But first, I want to talk about Hootsuite, because if you guys are already paying for Hootsuite and you're tired of paying per user, which, by the way, the software I'm about to show you is unlimited users, unlimited social accounts, unlimited posts already. You can see here that it's $49 a month just for one user, $129 for 3 users, and $739 for 5. That is insane, okay? What I'm going to show you guys, you can have unlimited accounts, unlimited users, unlimited social accounts, and unlimited posts for what you're probably less than you're paying now. So either $97, $297, or $497, but that also includes two-way SMS and email, funnels, website builder, the social media scheduler, appointments, and so much more. So with that being said, I'm going to show this to you guys and show you the social media scheduler. And make sure to check out my link below if you want to get a free trial of High Level. But High Level now has social media planning for LinkedIn, Instagram, Facebook, and Google My Business. So I'm going to show that to you guys right now. If you go ahead and click on Marketing Social Planner, in the top left, you can see here that I can actually add groups or add accounts. So I'm going to go ahead and click Add Account and show you guys that now I can connect Facebook, Google, Insta, and LinkedIn. So if I want to connect Instagram, I have to log into my Facebook page, then select my Instagram business profile. So I'm going to go ahead and do that real quick. Okay, so go ahead and do that. That was really easy. Cool. So now that's connected and I can go ahead and add another account if I want. And it looks like I need to add Facebook. Do that real quick. And I need to be admin or page editor. Oh, okay, so it's already been added. Cool. I don't know why there's a little question mark there then. And I want to add LinkedIn. It's going to want me to log in here. I click on allow. And then I can select the pages I want here. That was weird that I had to uncheck it and then recheck it. So I have just connected 4 socials. Now what I can do is schedule posts. So this looks just like Hootsuite. Okay. So if I want to add a post, I just click on new post. I select a social account. And the cool thing I can do here, just like on Hootsuite, I can add groups of accounts. So if I want to post to literally everything, I just make a group called everything. And then I can select it right here. And then I can just put my post in here. So
Okay, and then I can do a call to action event or offer for Google My Business. I can do a button label. I can also do a follow-up comment, which is going to be my first comment underneath the post, and go ahead and click on post, or I can schedule it. So I'm gonna schedule it for next week. And okay, I need to add a picture real quick. So let's do that. Oops. Ooh, that looks great. Okay, schedule post, here we go. So, it doesn't like my picture. Hang on a second. Okay, so I just changed the image. It was kind of picky. Now it says scheduled. So what I can do here, I can either edit, duplicate, or delete. If I go back in here, it doesn't look great, but I'm just showing you guys what you can do here. So I'm gonna click on Open Planner, and now you can see that in this date, it's going to publish my post to all four of my social media accounts right up here. And the other cool thing that they are coming up with after this is they're going to allow you the opportunity to recycle your content and post random things every day so that more people can see them without you having to come up with new ideas every single day. And they're also going to have standard boilerplate templates for other niches as well. So make sure to keep an eye on this right here on my channel. And if you guys want a free 14-day trial, click the link below and you'll get all my bonuses. And don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And I'll see you next time.